Hey everybody, I'm Amateur Pockets. This is Euro Truck Simulator 2, and we are starting off where I left off. I don't think I recorded part 1 of this one, or I might have deleted it. Right now I'm just figuring out my button thinking, because it's been a while since I played it. I'm still in the American Kenworth truck. I still like it because of the high pitched turbo whistle. I am right now trying to figure out what truck I want to change to. I want something with a flat nose, and just so I don't end up hitting things that are underestimate how close they are. As for this one, I think I'm carting some tractors. I actually didn't really look when I took off. I don't think I looked at all. It's quite a low powered truck, and I like it a lot. I got it off the Squirrel spreadsheet. So, thank you. at this point I realised I was actually going the wrong way. I forgot that when I went to park up at that petrol station, I turned around to go to sleep, but yes, I kind of ran into a bit of a problem here. I was going to swing around and go up ramp and see if I could just do the up ramp loop, but it was night time and the cars were going around, so I decided to do a flat out Yui. Probably wouldn't recommend doing it in real life, but yeah. Don't try this at home. We're nearly coming to the end of this video too, by the way. Nice legs. Green light, let's go. This part is a bit of a fail. Yeah. Why would he do that? I was going straight, I didn't indicate right or anything. What a wanker. Oh well. I might actually end the video here and yeah, stay tuned to my next Euro Truck Simulator drive, and hopefully it's better than this one and I won't go the wrong way this time. Peace.